Welcome to linuxhelp.com. In today's video we are going to see how to install WordPress CMS on OpenSUSE version 15.1. WordPress is the most powerful and popular content management system application. It is a PHP based application and using MySQL database WordPress that allows you to create and publish your content on the web. Software requirements: Apache, PHP, MariaDB. These are the required PHP modules to install WordPress CMS. First I am going to install PHP modules. Press Y to show all options. Next, we have to configure MySQL for WordPress CMS. I'm going to create one database. Database name is on WordPress. Create one user. Grant permission for the user. Now I am going to download WordPress under MNT directory. Extract the downloaded package. Then move the WordPress directory under htdocs. Change directory to WordPress. Rename this file. Update the MySQL credential in this configuration file. Then save the file. Now I'm going to change ownership and permission for WordPress directory. Now we have to configure virtual host for WordPress. Give file name. Save this file. Then restart the Apache service. To install your WordPress, open browser. In address bar, type IP address of your system. Click on continue. Here give site title. Click on install WordPress. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our Linux Help channel. For further details, visit www.linuxhelp.com. Any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.